traditional bamboo instruments from Japan and other parts of Asia, as well as some original creations. Bamboo can produce a surprising variety of sounds. When these sounds are combined as an orchestra, a unique coloration and harmony is achieved. It is said there are some 600 types of bamboo in the world. To produce an instrument, the internal joints of the hollow bamboo are first removed. Bamboo can be easily fashioned into whatever shape is required. By adjusting the lengths of bamboo pieces, a percussion instrument is created. By drilling holes, a unique flute is born. This is a traditional Japanese flute called a shinobue. Shakuhachi are made using the section of bamboo near the roots. The shol, a combination of very thin bamboo stems, as with the modern church organ. It is one of the instruments in the Imperial Court Gagaku Orchestra. The Bamboo Orchestra has been holding concerts in various parts of the world since 1993. They use 20 different types of musical instruments, all made of bamboo. The orchestra has 15 members, including performers of traditional Japanese music. Bamboo instrument played alone has a simple sound. However, when a variety of bamboo instruments are orchestrated, the performance can be unique. An Indonesian folk song is played using instruments called angklung. It's said that Japanese bamboo produces a soft sound all its own. Bamboo from all over the world embodies the sounds of nature. This orchestra is creating the dawn of a new horizon in music.